till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back.
Hi.
It's just
I'm sweaty. I don't know how to do yoga. I have a yoga strap that I really thought was a lanyard, but I didn't say it out loud. Casey did. So
these are my yoga.
And that's an Abram.
Are you vlogging right now?
Hi, bonjour, je m'appelle Abram, j'ai 19 ans, j'ai un cheveu brun et les yeux bruns. Mon anniversaire sur le 2 septembre.
What just happened?
We're here. I'm already sweaty. I feel like I'm about to pass out because I don't have any energy, but we're here.
How you doing?
Good seats.
It's a great big, beautiful tomorrow. Just a dream away.
Yeah. I relate.
I didn't sign up for this.
Where do I look?
You're looking in here.
Hi, cuties. This is Abram. I can't do this, guys.
This should be the intro.
This is Lauren French.
They already know
on
who
a
I
bike,
am.
On a plane.
Oh, I shouldn't. Hi, my name's Abram.
Why are you looking from that angle?
It's my sexy angle, put it down. Liam, what are we doing?
Literally, Lauren just asked me this question 5 minutes ago.
Hey, Jamie.
Yes.
Are you going to the castle? Because you look very pretty like Cinderella.
Oh. Jamie's gonna start crying.
Hello, do you want to answer?
I said thank you.
I asked you a question.
Abram, look where you're
I am
filming.
Going to the castle. Is that the answer you wanted? I am going to the castle.
What are you doing?
Yoga.
Why?
Why not?
Liam decided he wanted to take
me. Hi, Abram.
As his plus one.
What are you doing?
Hi, guys. I'm ready to do the yoga today.
What angle is this?
Hi. Tell us
Jumbo.
About you. What's your favorite animal?
You already met Casey.
Fish.
Why?
Because I was a goldfish in a past life.
Why a goldfish? Why not a silverfish?
In 1980s Ohio.
Yep, I had a feeling, to be honest. Brayden, flex your muscles. It's the only way this will get views. Wait, I'm out of material, guys, to be honest. Jamie, say something funny before this gets weird.
Oh, not funny.
Before it gets weird.
It's weird?
It's always been weird, Abram.
Wait, Terry, sing one of your songs.
Which one?
I'm on a boat.
I'm on a boat.
I can't get copyright claim for this.
We're gonna do yoga. I can't
There's
see myself.
There's so many things happening. Help me.
Oh, damn. I look good.
Like, why didn't they tell us what was happening?
If you need help getting motivated, join PulseX.com to work with one of our fitness specialists. And we've got new operating hours.
We have everyone but the Americans.
I'm a bean.
I'm a whole.
You made it.
Thank you.
You can sleep. That's what yoga's for, right? Yeah, this look, this is the towel they gave me. Everyone got a towel and I got this.
It's the size of my
head. It looks surprisingly large, but you're holding it up.
Yeah. Oh, wait, wait, wait.
This is the towel.
This was what they supplied me with. I'm quitting. But look at how pretty it is. Look at how pretty she is. Look at all these white girls taking yoga pics.
Look at all these white girls.
Are they coming from my brand?
Yeehaw.
And also, I would like to introduce the team, joining them around the hub. So when I say your name, if you could just raise your hand, because we have other instructors that are located around the hub. Rick Burke, Holly Garrison, Julie Weiss, Tracy Winter, Phyllis Smith Winter.
Are you excited?
I'm just looking for these.
Sue Peterson.
Now we will conclude our yoga class with the traditional Sanskrit salutation, Namaste, which means I honor and recognize the divinity in you, which is the same as the divinity in me. We are one. Namaste.
What's happening? There's so much going on in that class!
How do you feel?
I wish I slept.
Honestly, same. I didn't sleep at all. I slept for like 2 minutes. Braden, how was the yoga?
Vitalizing.
How was it touching that girl's
feet? Sexual.
Lauren. What? Lauren, how was the castle? Ooh, this is a good picture.
Picture.
I don't think Abram knows the difference between pictures and videos, but I appreciate it.
Well, you can screenshot, can't you?
Not well.
Thumbnail.
Terry, pretend like you're crushing her head with your fingers. Wait. Oh yeah, Lauren, crush his head.
I can't see.
No, wider. Wider? Okay, now up a little. Now crush.
What?
Now edit like a sound. Thank you. Time to go on the real star.
Oh, yikes.
Why is this lighting so good though?
Yeah, because they want you to see it.
Oh.
Today.
You're always short. I'm sorry.
Yeah, but compared to you,
you're up to my shoulder.
Not anywhere your shoulder like that. Let me just move my shoulder to my ear.
If all my footage is not in your vlog, I'm actually gonna
not
be
this all of it.
Every single second. Where do you guys want to go? Tell me in the comments below.
Oh, can you? You understand?
Can you also like, subscribe, and do that ring thingy so that you get notifications? Lauren really needs it right now. Listen, she's been at 4,000 for a while. Okay. Look at all these basic people taking
Why are you
pictures.
In your teeth?
Wait, now I need to flip it again. 1 second.
Good morning and thank you again, everyone. Our members park has a very quick turnaround before we open the park today.
Sorry, guys, I'm not filming you on purpose. Say hi to Lauren's vlog. Oh, sorry. You guys look cute.
The sun is in my eyes.
Okay, where are we going? I'm gonna use up all your whatever RAM it is, whatever you use.
Oh my god, RAM.
Ow, look at that.
You are a real man.
This shoe's really tight now and this shoe's really loose.
You gotta tie the other one.
It's okay, it happens.
Touch my bicep. Yeah.
Look at her, look at her wrist.
Thank you for yoga-ing with us.
Jamie. Have to be your cousin.
See you at Chick-fil-A.
Bye, Abram. Miss you already.
What did I enjoy? This?
Sure, give me an applesauce review first.
No, I'm not going to show the brand.
Oh, they're going to.
Disgusting. It's warm. It's chunky. I don't like.
That's how people feel about me.
Same.
Honestly? Yoga's like... It doesn't get enough actually, you know what? No, I'm not gonna say that because it does get enough appreciation. It can be done in so many forms. It was good. It was fun. And I really liked being at the castle like early. And yeah, it was like, I'm glad I did it. And now I can say I did it, so.
Yay. Check that off that bucket list.
Ka-ching.
It's really upsetting that there's literal guests walking by us to go into the park.
That's the beginning of their day. And we're already slept. Oh yeah, what'd y'all do last night?
Work villains.
Until 2 a.m.
What are y'all doing tonight?
Working.
What are y'all doing tomorrow?
Working.
What'd you come down here to do?
Work.